I can't contact Ryder.
So, just to recap, your plan is that we sneak in through a disused side entrance, travel undetected through several miles of active mine tunnels, at which point Knack will open the door. Oh, and we have no way to tell Ryder where we've gone or what we're up to.
Yes, that's pretty much it. As for the contacting Ryder part... have you ever seen one of these before?
Hollowbot?
Indeed it is. Wherever he is, this will find him. Ryder, we've managed to get Lucas back, but Victor's up to something very strange. We're headed into Trogdo Mine to check it out. Huh. And now, into the mine. I haven't been down here in ages. Let's see what Victor's done with the place.
Spider!
So, don't they have cell phones here? Kinda weird that they would use that bird. Unless that guy couldn't get a signal here. Or something. I don't know. And alright, now we're dealing with spiders, it looks like. I'm not even gonna walk over that. Probably get hurt anyway. Come on! There we go. Let's see, I'm not noticing any hidden hidden rooms, I guess. Well, I'm mostly looking for the ones with gadgets. But nothing yet so far.
Let's go.
What the hell is that? Oh, great. Ah! Bastard. No, nothing here. Oh, nice. Now we got two of them to deal with. There we go. One more to go. That's a weird-looking bat. Good thing Knack wasn't big.
Are there goblins down here?
No, they cleared them out long ago. But there are other things. Much more dangerous.
Oh yeah, so are we done fighting the goblins? Forgot about them. Oh my god. God, they really... yeah, the recovery time on that attack sucks. Couldn't move out of the way in time. Alright, so I'm just gonna punch him. I'm not even gonna jump. Actually, I should get this guy first. Oh! Oh my god. What? Alright. I can do that now since that bat is gone, or whatever the hell that was. Sweet! Now we're back in business.
Ah, we've reached the active part of the mine.
I guess we're done with the goblins, unless they're gonna come back later on. Let's see. No hidden gadgets so far here in this level. Wow. There we go. Nice. Yeah, it doesn't look like I can break anything here. Nope. Oh, sweet. Take him out in one hit now. Ah, oh, thought I could break that. Oh, and it looks like I'm about to lose my relic soon here. Nice, there we go, yeah! I was hoping to get him in midair. Alright, well, that went pretty good.
It looks like the elevator motor is missing its relics. Knack, can you get it going again?
I don't really want to, but I have to. Ah, some sunstones over there. No treasure. Damn, he still got me. God.
Wow.
That's right, Lucas. Now you can see how real mining's done. Remove the earth, expose the structures, take the relics. Victor's family's been mining here for 100 years.
What are the force barriers for?
Ah, well, there are things that get very angry when we harvest the relics. Stay close, and let's hope we don't run into any of them.
Wonder what he's talking about. Oh, this is nice. Oh! Oh, nice. I love it when the dash attack actually works. Or the dash move, I mean. Get him! There you go. Oh, this better get me a lot of relics here. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Oh, what in the world? Wait, that doesn't hurt me? Oh, but then again, he does shoot two different kind of shots, so maybe the other ones would have hurt me. And I guess the one that he got me would trap me, but not hurt me.
Wait! There's a guardian up ahead.
Okay, I guess that's what he was talking about then. Oh my god. Alright, takes care of that guy. Uh-oh. Yeah, it's probably those shots that hurt me. The double shots. Alright. One more to go. Oh, I'm glad he didn't shoot again. Oh my god. I wonder if I could fall off. Huh, still nothing. Whoa, what the hell? Oh, whoa. Crap. Didn't mean to hit that. It's going after that robot. Oh, there's one of those machines right there. What the hell? Ah, but the relic detector isn't going off anyway, so might just be there for a background. Yeah, give me relics. Give me. Back up. Whoa. Oh, nice. Alright, I think that's it. I hear something, but... Oh, it's just Sam, I guess.
Okay, I'll tell you everything you want to know.
Oh, will you then? Where did the weapons come from?
The way it works is this. We collect the relics. Then every so often, Gundahar comes this way in his airship, and we make a deal. Trade the relics for weapons. I don't know where he comes from. We just wait.
What sort of airship?
Well, it's hard to describe. Just take a look for yourself!
Oh, no.
So, what happened here?
Wait, that's Gundahar? I thought it was just another name for Victor or something. I don't know, I still get the feeling Victor makes those tanks. We'll see. We'll see if I'm right.
Structures. We've reached the area where Victor found the giant relics.
I'm more worried about these barrels here. Nice. I think I'll use a super move now. Oh my god, really? No way? Nothing there? Jeez. I really hope I haven't missed any. Oh! Oh, that's all good. Got some more relics here. Oh, those barrels are brutal. That oil comes out of them. Oh, great, more. At least it's one this time.
There it is, our destination.
Another big guy. Boom. Get him, get him, get him. There you go. Nice. Oh, damn it. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Back here again. All right, let's go get the Sunstone and move on here. Don't get me this time. All right. One more to go. Oh, God, I hate this attack so much. And I keep doing it. Throw it. Okay, let me see. No sunstones back here. Oh, great. Oh, no way. Ah, damn it. This again. I hate you. Oh, still got... What? Come on. Are you kidding me? All right, that takes care of him. I gotta get this guy. All right, come on. Come on. Do it. Ah, he still hit me. Alright. Wow! Oh, no! No, 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 no. Okay, come on. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Alright, give me some relics. I'm gonna use a super move here. Bam! There we go. Come on, more relics here. Oh! Wait, did I get hit or did I dodge him? Oh my God! This guy has good aiming. Oh, great. Not this again. What? You gotta be kidding me. Alright, at least I start here now. What the hell, dude? Really? Okay, come on. Get him. Alright. Alright, let's do this right. No! Good lord. Oh, look what I have to deal with right here. Nice. Nope, you ain't getting in there. Damn, that was close. Boom! That's what I'm talking about. Oh my god. It's like one hit away from death.
And now, the moment of truth. Victor was right. Giant relics. And in tremendous numbers, too. Knack, it's time. Open the door.
I'm not the key.
Then what is?
Very predictable, Doctor. You see, just as I said, all we had to do was wait, and they would come.
Well, this is unfortunate. I was hoping to finally get past this barrier.
So, what happens now?
You've shown your resourcefulness simply by making it all the way down here, Doctor. I do hope you'll join me in trying to figure out how to get past this blasted door. But Knack, if you're not the key, then you're far too much trouble to keep around. Take him out!
Alright, so I'm on 5-3 already, and I still haven't found a gadget yet. Man. Got a feeling I probably missed some. But it's weird because all the walls look the same. Kinda hard to tell what you can break. Well, not really. I mean, I did find a few hidden rooms, but all they had was sunstones. There's a hidden room, but looks like it's just sunstones again. Wait a minute, there might be something in here. Oh! Just a spider, are you kidding me? Thank you. Oh, some relics nearby. Oh, crap, crap, crap. Get up, get up, get up. Oh my god, no way. Oh, god. Alright, gotta get him fast. Damn. Oh, no, I did not want to do that. Oh, god. Wow. Alright, so I guess the relics is right over there then. That'll be heading somewhere in here. Got over there. Looks like relics, but why are they like that? Oh my god. Alright, there we go. I gotta take care of this one. Come on. Did I miss anything back here, did I? Okay. Alright. Let's see what happens here. Oh. Okay, it's just more relics. Thought it was gonna be something special. Them relics. Oh. Nice, I'm actually collecting the relics right here. In the world? Do I even want to know what this does? Oh, it just takes the relics away from me. What the? Alright. Let's keep getting some of these relics here. Alright, I think that's it. Is that it? Alright, I think that's it. Ugh. Come on, come on. Come on, there's some up there. Ah, screw it, I'll keep going, I guess. I wonder if I could even attack that. If it comes back the same way, then I Probably could. Because I don't know how I would get around that unless I could jump over them. Oh yeah, there we go.
Hey, give those back.
Damn. Taking a lot of those relics away from me. Uh-oh. Oh! Wait! Really? Are you kidding me? I think it would be a bad idea to dash here. Alright. Okay. I'm gonna wait for that other one to go up, then I'm gonna go for it. Oh, jeez. This is crazy. Come on. That's the end of that. Oh, now what? On the world? Take that. What is this, a Zelda dungeon? Oh my god. Oh hell yeah, give me all that. Nice. Oh, well, I'm about to lose it anyway. Man, still no hidden rooms. What was that? Oh. Alright, I'm so big. Didn't lose all my relics there. Yeah, get him! Oh, this guy didn't have protection for some reason. God. Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, it's about time. Oh my god. What do we got? Oh, Ruby. Ruby relic. Oh. Takes care of one. One more to go. Come on. We'll probably have to deal with that thing in the middle again. Uh-oh. Man, no way. Small again. Any relics in here? Oh. I'm sure that's a great time down there. God, this is totally Crash Bandicoot right here. Where are the relics? Where are they? Oh! Damn it. Oh my god. I was looking to see if maybe there was a wall I could break. Because the signal started pretty, started around here. I think, like, right after I crossed this bridge thing. Like, right around here somewhere. Yeah, here we go. Yeah, I guess maybe it might be those relics that are down there where I died right now. Thank you. What the hell happened? Oh my god. Fell through the floor, are you kidding me? Alright, let's hope nothing like that happens again. Can we do it right the third time, please? Please! Alright, don't fall. Please, do not fall through the floor. Alright, there we go. Here we go again. All right, now what? All right, I want to go for it. Oh, God. So, I guess... I guess I have to go back through here? Oh god. Oh no! Oh my god, that was close. Alright. Do this. Oh, it's another one of these. Oh, it's one of these guys now. Oh. Come on, get him, get him. Oh my god, I can only land one hit on him. There we go.
Is red bad?
Oh yeah, red's bad.
Oh, that's not good. So, what do I do here? Huh. What do I want to do here? See what happens if he shoots. Oh! Crap, he shoots through it. Ugh. Okay, I thought I had to fight that thing. Oh my god, it's not over yet. Oh, nice. I don't know, maybe we will fight it. Wait, can I just run these guys over? Oh, I could. Oh, now we got some big dudes. No! Yeah, there we go. Oh my god. Get him. Get him. Oh! No! Oh, God! I hate it when an attack doesn't even work. Damn! Oh, let's get this bastard again. Keep punching him. Oh! Oh my God. Alright, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna punch him and then back up. I think that's the only strategy I could use here. Because every time I hit him, he does that little spear, that thing. Yeah, that. Alright. Whoa! No, he still hit me! You gotta be kidding me. Oh God. No way. Is there a handicap setting that I set on myself? Like, make me a lot weaker than everybody else? God. Damn! Wow, no friggin' way. Yeah, I think even if I use a super move, it might be a waste. It'd probably still count as one hit. Get him! God! There we go! Jeez! Oh, man. That was a pain in the ass for some reason. What? Wait a minute. Oh my God, really? I hope I didn't miss any walls like that. An aqua relic. There's no way to tell how that wall looked like because it's hidden. I was waiting for her to do that. Oh. No way. Damn. Come on, come on, come on. Right, I'm gonna wait for it to shoot again. I'm gonna go for it. Oh, wow, I actually got him before he did that. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh my God! Yeah, there we go! Come on, shoot. Or, oh, I guess that's it.
guys. Can't we just talk this over? Huh?